Hi, welcome to the MattTenor.com. In this video, we are going to continue with the question that we started off with the last time. In the previous video, we looked at the first part of question 2 of this exam paper, IGCSE AdMets 0606, paper 1-1, November 2021, the recent sitting. And in the last video, we looked at question 2A. So we'll pick up from there, 2B, but before that, please share this video as much as you can. Give this video a like, and please visit themathcenter.com for all your needs, maths needs, right? O-levels, IGCSE, A-levels, IB, and so on, yeah? Maths, physics, accounting, and so on, okay? So, this is 2B, and in 2A, we worked out the coordinates of the point B, 0, 14, okay? Please look up the previous video. Yeah. Now in 2B, they want you to write the, or rather find the equation of the line L. Okay, they want you to find the equation of the line L, which is perpendicular to AC and passing through B. Okay, okay, great. So you want to find the equation of a line, you need this gradient, right? So first off, let's go ahead and find the gradient of AC. So we use y2 minus y1, so I have 18 minus 6, right, over 2 minus minus 4 will be what? Okay, so what will I have here? 18 minus 6 is 12, and 2 plus 4 is 6, so I'll have the gradient of AC is 2. So what's the gradient of the line perpendicular to AC? Yeah, because we want the line perpendicular to AC, so perpendicular to AC, let me use another pen, yeah? Perpendicular to AC, we'll use M1, M2 equals to negative 1. Therefore, that gradient will be negative a half, right? Because negative half times 2 is negative 1. Okay, and the point we know, B, we found that in part, A, which is 0, 14. So we can write the equation of the straight line, which is y minus 14 equals to negative half x minus 0. So we have our answer, which is minus a half x. Bring this 14 to this side, minus half x plus 14. And we are done. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Give this video a like and share as much as you can. Please follow me on Facebook and YouTube. And visit themathcenter.com for all your maths needs, IGCSE, A-levels, and physics. Yeah, maths, physics, and accounting. Thanks for watching.